My name is Caitlin Lehe, and I am the Director of Office Operations. It's about Jesus, but more than that, it's about building relationships with people and loving on them and caring for them and letting them know that it's okay to bring in their baggage, that they can be who they are, and we're not going to judge them for that. One thing that I love about directing camp is seeing God move in the students and the leaders. You know, kids at camp come up to me and start talking to me, and by the end they're coming up and giving me hugs and, you know, telling me they're going to miss me. So it's fun to see that change, and the change not only in our relationship, but the change in them personally, and just see, you know, Jesus shining through them.